from Innovation and Water Utilization Management Department. So I'm going to present a topic towards a sustainable innovation development, taking into account of challenges and solutions for a closer plan. The main part of my presentation is about the major activity contained by our department, and it's a kind of a program dissemination to you all. So as we know already, there are 17 SDGs, and the goals are interconnected each other. And here are the main functions of the innovation department. Particularly, the innovation department takes responsibility for the irrigation water management and the flood protection as well. The some components or some targets of the SDG are linked to the main activities of our department, such as to promote sustainable agriculture, to ensure availability and sustainable water management, and also take action to combat climate change adaptation impacts. So, as a major objective of the our department, the IWUMD Irrigation Department take measure in irrigation development projects across the country to ensure irrigation water availability and to attain a sustainable water management. So as you know, there are more than, it's about 600 irrigation facilities, including sewage dams, weirs, sluices, and other irrigation, small irrigation structure. And the beneficial area has reached 1.6 million hectares. So while we are doing measures for the irrigation development in Myanmar, the only highlight we are facing some challenges, due to flood protection and improvement of the drainage facility to withstand high floods, and also need to take action against drought in order to reduce the water loss and to harvest to save more water. And also we are facing sedimentation problem, and lastly climate change adaptation issue that we need to tackle. So while we carry out the measures to alleviate flood impacts, our department has constructed the flood embankments, drainage channels, particularly in the main river system and Aoi Delta as well. And also, we also renovate the existing flood embankment to swimming. For the flood-prone river, such as Pabu and Sadal River, our department has also constructed the flood detention dams and also river development projects. So up to now, there are over 2,000 miles of the flood embankments has been constructed and protecting more than 1 million hectares of the land area. So in contrast to the flood impacts, drought causes severe water shortage, particularly for the irrigation and the domestic users. So in this regard, our department has taken measure against evaporation, and also our department not only renovating the old ponds sometimes, but also construct the new ponds and the new irrigation facility, particularly for the area where water is scarce. And wherever groundwater actually is possible, so our department also constructed the two-point drains and also pump irrigation. There are 207 pumping two-point projects, benefits the 0.2 million hectares of the land area. So why we are taking measures for the irrigation development in our country? In recent year, our department has a big problem of the sedimentation in the reservoir. So that's why we try to measure against to control the sedimentation in the reservoir and to remove the sediment deposits in the reservoir by constructing the check dams that we are in the action of the critical reservoir areas. And also, we're trying to measure the drainage of water loss. So now, what our department will focus on? From the viewpoint of agriculture development, disaster management, and climate adaptation. So we later on we need to focus on the dam safety issue and the water use efficient as well. That's why this year we dedicated, we have a vision for this 2017-18 irrigation season. Our department is planning to irrigate more than 1 million acres of summer fair. Normally, in average, about 0.9 million acres of summer fair has grown yearly. But this year, we plan to irrigate more than 1 million acres of farmland. So, this is a kind of measure to increase the water use efficiency. So, while saving more water and reducing water losses. So, in conclusion, I would like to stress on the fact that our irrigation department has made progress in the irrigation development to some extent. But on the other hand, there are still many concerns and many things to be improved. So the new idea or the action plan for the development of the irrigation development in the country could be modernization of the irrigation scheme, such as traditional project designs and management, and also to increase more investment in the irrigation projects. And also we need innovation in water productivity, like using water-proof technologies and advanced applications, like GIS or the most sensitive technique in water accounting and water productivity. And finally, we need to facilitate and strengthen the water governance, so which is an integrated part in the irrigation development. So that's all the key message that I would like to give you all. So let's work together for the irrigation development in the country. Thank you very much.